Dan. This is my girlfriend, Annie. And, Annie, this is my brother, Dan.
What's wrong?
Nobody.
Steve Carell and Dane Cook play brothers in the romantic comedy Dan in Real Life, who, unbeknownst to them, discover they've fallen for the same woman played by Juliette Binoche. The comedians share a mutual affection for each other's work in both comedy and drama. Dane says he really got a sense of how good an actor Steve Carell was when he saw 40-Year-Old Virgin and Little Miss Sunshine.
Before this movie began, I saw Little Miss Sunshine, and I'd already been a fan of Steve's from 40-Year-Old Virgin, and I think The Office is a great show, but mainly 40-Year-Old Virgin was what really made me look at him in a different light. You know, I'd seen Daily Show and stuff like that, but I was like, wow, this guy is like a movie star. You know, he's got the goods, he's got the it thing. And the first thing that happened to me was I was sitting watching 40-Year-Old Virgin going, I'd like to act with that guy. You know what I mean? I'd like to kind of, you know, pass it back and forth.
Steve says Dane reminded him of another stand-up comedian who made his way into films.
I think the thing that impressed me about Dane is that he's a very, very thoughtful actor. And he's this fantastic stand-up comedian, and he fills arenas. And I remember seeing Steve Martin back in his heyday as a stand-up and having these stadiums full of people just chanting every word that they remember from the albums. And that's what he is today. He's this huge, huge comic persona. And yet with all of that, he comes in and he is a really kind and generous and committed actor.
Steve and Dane will next be heard together in Horton Hears a Who, where Steve voices the mayor of Whoville. But before that, Steve will be seen as Maxwell Smart in Get Smart. Dan in Real Life opened Friday, October 26th in theaters nationwide.
I'm looking for a book.
This is actually quite the page-turner there.
I met somebody, and she's really something.